Chief Investigative Reporter Emily Miller doesn't back down from a fight. D.C. made it almost impossible for her or any other American to legally carry a gun, so she took her battle right to the top cop.
It's been a long wait, but the police chief has finally made her decision.
Fox 5 Investigates, tonight at 10.